My vampire blood boils in the sun.
Alright, so screw that place. For now, anyway. The hell is this over here? This looks weird. Oh, we got more silver? Iron. Might as well. Ooh, we got a rupee. Alright, we gotta go this way. The hell was that? I hear things fighting, I don't see them though. Oh. There's our friend, a wolf. Oh, you killed the bunny! Hello, bunny. So let's go this way. Guys, it probably would have been easier to, you know, level up our vampire if we would have done Dawn Guard a little bit earlier. We can't get up this way, damn it. Time to go around. I almost feel like, yeah, let's wait till night. So we can not have all these negative effects. Maybe 2 more hours, 3 more hours. All right, game. Thanks for being a little weird there. What the hell was that? Flap them wings, boy. I got you, bear. Ooh, you're strong. Hey, come back. Gotcha. Yeah, we reanimate that goat. What you gonna do, goat? Nothing. See, he's not really flying. They make you think he's flying, but he's not. He's kind of just like gliding on the floor. It's so stupid. Crazy stamina in this form, though. Like, I normally have crazy stamina, but this is ridiculous. How was that? What, bunny? You want some of this? I think so. All right, good, good. We found a way to go right now. We got here. It's a bear. Ooh. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I got you, cave bear. Ooh. Where's this damn cave over here? It's mine. Oh, it's up top. We're pretty close though, aren't we? Can we not look at the map? Oh, that's stupid. It's like, when you're a vampire, you can't do anything. You can't pick crap up. see what kind of mine this is. Can't activate Shiza. Ah, we got skeletons. Does that mean mages? I'd rather not want to deal with. I don't really want to deal with mages right now. They're kind of strong. Oh. Serious skeleton. You can't be serious. That was the point of that. Oh, I kind of had to cross through this anyway. Oh, dragon burial. Oh, God. Where the hell did you? Ooh. We must revert if we want a chance against this guy. Are we at level 100 sneak yet? Oh, we are. Where's this damn dragon? I think it's actually, we're gonna do one of these, where the hell is it? Look at the damage. I dare you, bro. Ooh, you're almost dead! You should be dead, actually. It says you have no health. Oh, you did die.
Wah wah. Wah wah.
Where's that dragon wall? Oh, hello. What we got here? Seek Aurora Whisper. No one's in here. Elven Shield, Petty Gem, Rally Targets Won't Flee, and get 300. Ebony, wow, 35% more damage. Like, but heavy armor though, like. Alright, where you at, dragon? Alright, now it's time to use one of them damn potions. Totally didn't even want to do that. Didn't want to deal with this frickin' dragon. Gotta go this way. We got so far away from where we originally- Red Warp, damn. Let's go here. Alright, so we'll finally go do this thing. Let's get to it. Oh, it's a bear, eh? Oh, it's a bear in a troll fight, and now there's a vampire. Throw that right in the middle for the two of you, huh? I'd actually rather fight the troll. He's slow as hell. And he does all these like stupid tantrums and crap. I know he's strong as hell, but he's slow as hell too. Yeah, yeah. You must die too, goat. Ah, red war look at, eh? You are fast, but you are dead. Ooh. Well, that doesn't do that to me, buddy. Let's get a quick save in here, actually. Well, I apparently am too fat to get down the stairs. So we must revert form. So stupid. I'm too tall. Sir. Doorman. Is this stealing? Well, I'm assuming I can get through the doors now, so. And we're in the right place, right? Yeah, apparently. Sorry, attendant. You're an attendant that does magic. Are you serious? How about you, honey? Do you have an ebony bow? What do you have here? We're coming back for you in a second. Oh, God. Aha, vampire lord of perk unlocked. Okay. Oh, we have two to go. Night power. You can do these in any. Okay. Pull a creature to you from a distance. What was this one? Night power is blood magic goes 30% less. Killing a person with power attack. Okay, let's do this. What was this up here? Melee points to 20. What the hell was over here again? That's cool, but whatever. I want to see what that's all about. That was ridiculous. What, these guys all like sick? What was that? This is ridiculous. They're all like sick. Can't open this? Oh, because he can't pick damn locks? Are you serious? What the hell is going on here? This is so weird. I guess we gotta revert form. Whoop! I'm pretty sure you went, like, through the wall? The hell is happening here? Ooh, she's strong. Ooh, they're making drugs. What the hell's a switch? Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus Christ. Where the hell's the thing? Oh, there you go. Ooh, vampire thrall, you're taking a ton of damage. Still alive, sir? Where'd that miss? What type of sword is that? A Nordic sword. It looks cool. We can make it, though. We really wanted it. Oh. I'm carrying too much to be able to run! Now there was a perk that was like never... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Pretty sure there's someone behind me. Maybe not? Hello. is a trap in here for what, 7 gold? Like, not false garnet. Okay, it just popped up like, I heard the sound like we just discovered something, but nothing happened. Oh, hello. Oh, what happened? Hello? Holy shit! I don't know where that, I didn't even see her. Oh, she came out of the coffin. That one right through your cheek. What was that? Vampire armor of minor destruction. It's like, are these like some vampire people that we don't like? Because like, why are we killing them? I forget, did they say that they were like some weaker vampire? Something along those lines. I forget. Looks like the Dark Brotherhood thing.
So why don't you just drink the blood from the spring? I mean, that seems easier than running a skooma den.
The boss said it's some sort of profaned spring. It looks like blood, but it's not the real thing.
Oh.
Drinking it gives you strength, but it also gets you pretty messed up.
Oh, shiza.
That's why we thought of putting it in the skooma. What was that?
I sets them on fire. Hit by their own traps. Freaking idiots. Hello, who's there? He sets me on fire. Oh, hello, thing. We're gonna leave that alone. Nord. What was that? I tend to only read them if I if I really am like confused. Great. don't know whether it's just kind of a waste of time unless you want the lore, which I really don't care about. Yeah, I'm getting the little sounds coming up like we're discovering crap. That's a trap, eh? I hear one of the scary guys breathing all heavy. Oh, ooh, you are ugly as fudge. They're all closed. Oh, damn it. I just dropped something. It's getting annoying. I have 2 Falmer shields? Get out of here. Oh, there's no one in there. I figured someone was in there because it was closed. You can't feed off me, I'm a vampire too, right? Isn't that how that works? Ooh, look at all these traps. Oh. Are you an Argonian vampire squirrel? Oh no, I'm not gonna get detected from a frickin' skeleton. Ooh, Venus Vulpin or Veneris Vulpin. Ancient vampire. Ooh, we got you right in the frickin' quadricep. Got here. Scaled armor of major conjuration. The black soul gem, a common soul gem. That's just easier. I don't even want these. Honed Falmer sword. Enough. You know I have like 37 ebony swords. It's like, eh, I don't need any more ebony swords. Corned beef, the hell's going on here?
Dead so soon to join the family.
We're just lucky I was here for the friend of Chalice to be the
I'm not gonna listen to this crap. Like, are you Schnelius? Well, you were ugly as hell. You're not even looking at me though, bro. Ooh, you are relatively strong. Ooh, nice little split. He had baked potatoes on him. Tainted blood of the agents added. Now get the hell out of here and bring it back. Hello, thank you. Oh, look at that. And just like that, we out. We out, motherfucker.
Ah, in my blood, it's boiling.
Give me that. We are gonna do a little fast travel back to the good old home
and drop the crap off.
These guys standing on the damn chairs again. Just drop our crap off. We drink to our youth. What was all the crap that we picked up? Oh, there was that. This is beastly though. My stuff is better than 35. What am I even saying? Put all this crap in here for now. All these damn soul gems. Ugh, we gotta drop a bunch of them. Oh, the dragon bone and scales, that's right. Wait, a ton.
For the age of aggression is just about gone.
Alright, we gotta, this is what I like to do. So we go, you know, go here, we go look at these gems, what has the wrong things in that? Wrong. There's a lot of these, jeez. They got a grand soul gem with a lesser in it? That's not gonna happen. Okay. Pick him back up. Now they're nice and blank.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings, on the day.
And then I like to do here. You see, I have a bunch that are filled with the correct stuff. Yeah, 19, yeah. So then I like to throw them in here. We're gonna actually hold on to one of these. I know there's a mission that we gotta do one of them soon. We wanna get cleaned for being a vampire. We go speak to Flareon or whatever the hell's name is. That's a Pokemon actually, so it's not Flareon, but you know what I mean. Store all these. Grow, look at all those grand soul gems we got. Oh, did we messed up on that one? We're gonna leave a couple of petties just in case we run out of charges and we don't have a we don't have this guy filled up. Alright. We jump some of the miscellaneous crap down here. And we'll sort that out later. The hell is the heavy stuff? Stole a ruby. Alright, that's good. Let's go continue this mission. At least complete this one, I should say. My blood keeps boiling. Hey, Shadowmere came with us? Give me this spiky grass. Down with Ulfric! La la dee da. Where this guy? Where you at? Hey, Thorana, how's it going?
I see you have returned. Lord Harkon will be... As well you should have.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the politics of Lord Harkon's court. Vingalmo and Ortheolf both long for our Lord's throne, but cannot make overt moves against him. Each sought to gain power by using his underling to kill you, and keep the chalice for himself. By ensuring the chalice reaches our lord, you have increased his power over them, and at the same time, deprived them of their little pets. You've done Lord Harkon two great services. Take what you've learned to heart, and be careful who you trust.
Like you.
Now,
and Harkon.
I believe that Lord Harkon wishes to speak with you.
Yas, the Bloodstone Chalice is done.
I am above the petty squabbles here.
I'm a prophet.
Look at
this thing.
For far too long to be bothered with them.
Whatever you say.